The registration deadline lapses on 2nd November. Low voter turnout is still being witnessed in registration centres across the country, with Kenyans now calling on extension of the exercise. Lavina Otieno with the details.
As of 27th October 2021, only 760,000 Kenyans had been registered as voters, this being less than 50% of IEBC's target of registering 4.5 million voters by the end of this week. Various stakeholders have raised concerns over the time allocated for the voter registration process, which they say is a hindrance towards the achievement of IEBC's target. Westlands Member of Parliament, Tim Wanyonyi, has today received a petition drafted by the Strugglers Movement over the extension of the ongoing voter registration exercise that will come to an end on 2nd November. The petition advocates for the extension of the voter registration exercise because the stipulated time of 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. does not favor students in universities and Kenyans who work during the day.
Parliament, we are going to stand our authority and make sure that they get enough funding and the issues raised by this group can then be addressed. That means that they can extend the voter registration. Essentially, legally, the voter registration is supposed to end by February. So we still have time, and once they get the funding, they can carry on with the registration until the end of February.
When they come at 10 a.m. and leave at 4 p.m., we believe a good number of people, strugglers working at industrial area, might not have a chance during the week to find time to register. We also address the students in colleges.
Speaking during a meeting with stakeholders, ODM Secretary General Edwin Sifuna has urged IEBC to seek for an additional budget to facilitate civic education as a strategy to do away with misconceptions associated with the voter registration exercise and the 2022 elections.
They don't feel like their votes count. That is the biggest response that I have received from the young people myself. So we continue to urge the IEBC to work on the confidence of Kenyans in the electoral process. If everybody appreciated why it was important to vote, then even if you had a registration exercise of only 2 days, you would actually net everyone who wanted to register. Encouraged IEBC to seek a stronger budget for, or a bigger budget for civic education. People need to understand why.
Lavin Atieno, TV 47.